A very good morning to all of you. Welcome back to my Maths Online class. So students, we were learning fifth chapter from your maths book, right? That chapter is about fractions. In our last class, we discussed the multiplication of fraction by a whole number. So today, we will learn multiplication of a fractional number by a fractional number, means both are the fractional number we have to multiply. This is very easy. See, in a fraction, numerator by denominator into numerator by denominator, we have to multiply denominator with denominator, numerator with numerator, like this. Okay, see an example. 1 by 2 into 1 by 3. Just put this 2 into 3 denominator into denominator and 1 into 1. So the answer will be 1 by 6. This is the answer. So this is very easy. No need to find out any LCM, or this is not a whole number that we will assume the 1 also. So this is very easy. Just multiply the denominator with denominator and numerator with numerator. Okay, see another example. 1 by 5 into 1 by 6. 5 into 6, 1 into 1. So the answer will be 1 by 30. Okay, see exercise 5.4. Find the following product. Here some fractions are given. See, this is 3 by 6 into 4 by 5. Just multiply this 6 into 5, 3 into 4. And we can also make the number into simpler form, or we can reduce the numbers. We can reduce the numbers into lowest form, as we can do by dividing or by cut. Okay, see this example. A 3 by 6 into 4 by 5. Just write 6 into 1, 6 into 5, 3 into 4. We know we can cut this 6 with by this 3, because 3 ones are 3, 3 twos are 6. And now see what we left above 1 into 4 and below as denominator 2 into 5. And now see here 4 will be divisible by 2. We can cut 4 by using this 2. 2 to the 4. Okay, so above this is left 1 into 2 and 1 into 5. So the answer will be 2 by 5. Understand? So like this we can reduce the numbers into lowest form as much as we can. Okay, so students, I will give you solutions of some examples from here and you will do the rest as your homework. Okay, see question number 2. Multiply the following. Here mixed numbers are given. We have to first make the mixed numbers into improper fractions, and after that same method, multiply all denominator with denominator and numerator with numerator. Okay, and see this question number 3. Find the following product. Here fractions are multiplied by a whole number. So we, in our previous class, we learned about how to multiply fractions with whole number, fractions by whole number. So I will give you some solutions of any examples randomly and you have to do the others. Okay, and send that as your homework. So it's your today's class. Thank you. Have a nice day ahead.